This video shows how to change the print settings for single print jobs and default print settings in Windows 10. Follow these steps if you are printing a single document and want to change the print settings. Open the document you want to print. Click File, then click Print. Click Properties, Printer Properties, or Preferences. You can change the paper size, paper type, and other print settings. Adjust your settings, then click OK. You can also change the default settings for all future print jobs. Type devices into the search bar and select Devices and Printers from the results list. Right-click your printer icon, then select Printing Preferences. Change your print settings, then click OK. Your printer will now apply these settings to all documents by default. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.